Hey y'all, so the other day I came out here to find the battery dead in my truck, and in this video what I thought I would do is share with you how I found what was wrong and how I fixed it, in case this ever happens to you. So the other day I came out here and my truck was stone cold dead. I couldn't figure it out. It made no sense. So because the battery is brand new and the truck also has a feature where it turns the headlights or anything off in the cab if you leave them on for a certain amount of time. So it didn't make any sense that the battery was dead. So I did the normal test the battery and tested the alternator, and those things all passed. Well, one thing I always do when I test an alternator is I take my amp clamp, my amp meter, and I clamp my wires coming out of my battery terminal. As soon as I did that, with the truck turned off, I saw 4 amps coming out of the battery going into my truck. Now that didn't make any sense. The truck's turned off. So what I did was, is I went to the fuse box. I started pulling fuses. When I got to the fuse that was for the alternator, the amps stopped flowing. So I knew it was something probably to do with the alternator. Maybe it was a short. I didn't know. I Googled it, and in Google it said that there are one-way diodes inside the alternator, which actually I did know. I'd just forgotten. So what I did was I pulled the alternator, took it up to AutoZone, got a new alternator because that one was still under warranty, replaced it, and that fixed my problem. So just a quick clamping on here told me that there was an amp draw, and by pulling those fuses, I found out it was just the alternator. And actually, now that I researched this a little bit more, it's more of a little bit more of a common thing than you might think, but it's kind of one of those weird things to find. So hopefully that helps you guys out. I'm glad to find out that's what it was. So if you all of a sudden just start having a dead battery for no apparent reason, that might be something to check out after you make sure that your alternator is actually working and that your battery is good. So anyways, if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Please leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care and God bless.